What's going on, everybody? It's your girl SnkrMom back in the building, back with another review for you guys. Today we're gonna be reviewing the new Jordan 1 OG High Bordeaux. Let's get into it. First, you got the same normal Jordan 1 box, red and black, Nike written in red with a red Nike check. You got your Nike on the side, Nike on this side, and then you got the tag that reads Air Jordan 1 Retro High OG GS for grade school. US 6Y, and they retail for $130. All right, let's get into it. Here we go. Jordan 1 High OG Bordeaux. Need a 360 look. All right, first let's get into this nice leather material we have. We had this nice white leather on the toe box. This is actually a nice quality leather they got going on this shoe. You got your wine Bordeaux going around the front toe box. You got your wine shoestrings. Your tongue is wine with the white Nike in the middle of it, embroidered in the middle. You got your wine inside the shoe. And on the inside it says Nike Air. And the wine colorway. In the back of the shoe, you got your wine going around, nice wine leather. You got your silver Nike check that's leather. They also come with extra laces, which is white. You got the wine Bordeaux bottom, and white outer box going around the whole shoe. This leather quality is a nice leather quality for a Jordan 1. Usually, they usually have good quality, but this one is real good, and you could tell by the softness of it when you touch it. Nice buttery leather material going on with this shoe. You also got your Air Jordan symbol right here. This silver, which is nice. This is the left shoe. Let's get to the right shoe. Looks the same way. You got your silver Nike check. You got your leather white toe box with your wine Bordeaux going around the shoe and a nice wine leather. You got your white going around the shoe. And then you got your wine bottom. And then the back, same wine leather going around the back of the shoe also. And then you also got your tongue that's Bordeaux with the white Nike check. But yeah, these are a nice shoe. They came out about 2 weeks ago. I'm just now getting mine. That's why I'm just not doing this review. I know there's plenty of reviews out there, but I just got mine, so hey, I'm going on ahead and putting my review on here too also. But yeah, I know I'm late, but hey, that's what we got to deal with this shipping and these mailing agencies that we got going on right now. So hey, no complaints over here, finally got them. So yeah, but yeah, this shoe, I like it. They're very nice materials going on this shoe for a Jordan 1. Very nice material. I like the colorway. The colorway is what got me. I mean, this nice wine color is the perfect color for the fall winter weather. I mean, these are the nice winter colors that you can wear, dark colors, and it's easy to find clothes to match with this right now, because everything pretty much in the store, you're gonna find something there to go with this colorway. I like them, even though I got the A Ma Maniére ones too, that's also the same color. Well, actually, when you pick them both up, because I pulled one out just to compare them to together, looking at the colorways. I mean, the shoes are both Jordan 1s, but I think the A Ma Maniére has got way more white going on around with the shoe, and this one has more of the wine colorway. So, I mean, to me, that's what makes them different. I mean, besides the whole story behind the A Ma Maniére, but as far as the shoe and colorways, they are very similar. But I mean, I'm still gonna go with the A Ma Maniére as the best, look, by the best look. But these ones right here, I can actually say that I think I will actually wear these more, because I have more clothes this color, and the colorway is just the whole shoe, the makeup of the shoe. I like the way that it has the wine and the cream going around the shoe, which is a nice touch to the shoe. Y'all let me know, which shoe would you pick? Of course, would you go with the Jordan 1 Bordeaux, or would you go with the A Ma Maniére? Let me know down in the comments below which one you think looked the best out of these two. I mean, of course I like them both. That's why I got them both. But if I had to choose, I would go with A Ma Maniére just because of the whole storyline, and it's just the quality of this shoe. The quality of this shoe is way better than this one. But if I had to pick a shoe to wear every day, or, you know, just what I would grab to go, I would go with this one, because this one would be easier to just grab, go, and, you know, be on your way with. So yeah, I would go with this one. But other than that, that's all I got. Oh, this was for you. This is the Jordan 1 High Bordeaux. Y'all, give y'all another 360 of it. But yeah, this is a very nice colorway. Very nice color. I like the way Jordan brand did this colorway. This is nice. You know, haven't had a colorway like this in a while. So this is nice right here. So, but yeah, that's all I got for y'all. Jordan 1 low. Low. High Bordeaux. Y'all let me know down in the comments, did you go for them? Did you already have them? And do you think these are good, or would you rather these? But hey, until the next time, it's your girl SnkrMom. And I forgot to say, go follow me on Instagram, SnkrMom1721. I'll be on there. That's where I put my different fits and kicks of the day and all that. Go ahead and follow your girl over there. Continue to follow me on YouTube at SnkrMom. Go ahead and continue to hit that like button. Continue to subscribe to your girl. Hey, and until the next time, it's your girl SnkrMom. Peace.